Okay, I'm back. You know, it's your boy, it's your favorite painter, it's Edward O'Connor. Once again, guys, I'm back. I know, it's been a while. You guys have been, I've been mailing out a bit. Now, to be quite honest, forgive me, it's just been hella busy. Like, I've just been busy working. Like, I had so much stuff happening. Last month was just crazy. I was actually, a couple weeks back, I was at an event called CloudFest. I was promoting that for a little bit. That was fun times. It was a 3-day event in Toronto. I met a lot of people. I got to drop off some pieces to singer Carl Wolf. I don't know if you guys seen that. I got to also drop off a piece to rapper P. Rain. Those guys are real cool, super dudes. And like, they loved it. They gave me a shout out. So now, it was all love. I appreciate that, guys. Also, then after that was done, right, I had Tiff. Toronto International Film Festival.
Tiff, you already know what it is, yo. It's a blessed day, huh? Ashley, what's good?
Toronto, Canada, Tiffs. You know what it is, 2016. Best team, let's get it.
Let's get it. Babe, what you saying, though? Oh, looking pretty as usual. That's what it is, man. We out here, huh?
Well, that was crazy. I got to debut some of my art. I dropped this girl there. Everybody loved that. I was down at Tiff for a week. I got to meet a couple more celebrities, make a couple more connects. I got some stuff going, got some deals, but nothing I can really talk about now because none's written in stone, so let me just keep on the hush hush. But look for me, your boy's doing big things, as you can tell. It's just been so busy, just so much more stuff happening. I was at the ETA pre-show, that was an amazing time too. Hope you guys got to come out for that. I was actually doing this girl, this is a live painting I was doing. This is actually for a burlesque studio that I'm dropping off in Toronto. So that's another move I'm making. It's just a lot of work's been going on, so I finally got a chance to just sit back and unwind, stretch my feet a little bit. Relax a little. I even went to the casino yesterday. I was down in Niagara Falls. Just had to blow off some steam. no, I didn't blow my pockets. I came back up, so I'm good. But finally, I just got to chill. I got new things coming. One thing I want you guys to look out for, I'm actually going to be doing live auctions coming up. So all my, not all my paintings, but a lot of my paintings, I'll be doing live auctions. So if you're holding on that one piece that you really wanted, look for it. I'll throw it up on auction, or you could, tag me in an email or text me, Facebook, whatever. Say you wanted this piece up, see what I could do. But yeah, so look for that. I'll be doing live auctions now. Got a couple more stuff coming, a couple more projects that I'm coming. Still trying to plan my first show, still cooking up a little something, so it's coming. My first show is coming. Just wait on it. But other than that, honestly, I've just been blessed. Opportunities are coming. I'm just out here painting. See, I'm working, as you can tell. But once again, it was good to see you guys again. You guys look for me. I'm still here, and I'll see you guys next week. Edward O'Connor, I'm out of here.
Hey guys, do me a quick favor, share this video for me with all your friends, and also follow me on my social networks so we can stay in touch. You already know what it is.